We're gonna play a song that has two chords, but you're only responsible for playing one of them. The two are C and F, like we've been practicing. So when it's your turn to play, you're gonna play your chord 8 times, and then you'll pause for 8 beats. And you can do it right along with me. So pick either C or F to work on, and then when you're ready, you can switch. Eventually, you're gonna be able to play both, one right after another. One, two, here we go.